everyone, I'm Tanisha Sharma, taking care of branding efforts at Extra Edge for more than a year now. Today we find ourselves at the office of one of our esteemed customers, Mentor B, and we have with us Nitesh sir, who is the Chief Business Officer at Mentor B. So sir, would you give us a brief introduction of yourself and your institute?
Okay, so myself Nitesh Raghavi. And currently I'm working with Event Beep, which has two brands called Beep and Mentor Beep. And herein I'm working as a Chief Business Officer, and my primary responsibility is to drive revenues from both the brand. Overall, I carry 19 years of experience. I have worked for 13 years in the telecom industry across corporate marketing, retailer, distributors, value-added services, driving many strategic initiatives. In 2018, I first time stepped into the startup world. So I have been in education industry for last 6 to 7 years. So therein I have been working into the higher education segment. So as part of the business, so CRM becomes very important part to drive your lead management, etc. So during that journey, I came across Extra Edge. So we can speak more about it in detail. So that's in a nutshell about myself.
So sir, before using Extra Edge, how were you managing your admissions process?
So before migrating to Extra Edge, so we have been using another CRM software, but was primarily at like a stopgap arrangement. It was a B2B CRM which we have been trying to utilize into B2C, right? So the flow and everything is becomes a completely different. Right, because B2B pipeline works in a certain way and B2C pipeline works in a certain way. So I would not like to name the CRM, but so since the time I joined in, I was aware about Extra Edge CRM. So I've utilized it for almost a workforce of 150 plus in my previous organization. So I knew about the flexibilities and the compatibilities and how the entire lead funnel from TOFU to BOFU gets managed in the CRM. So that's why it was my, and so CRM flexibility and features in one part, and the second, the cost effectiveness for an organization while using Extra Edge CRM is very important.
Let us also know, what were the typical challenges that you were facing, you know, in the whole process, admissions process?
So there were not so many integrations available. So social media integration was one challenge. And then integrating with various education publishers like Siksha, right, College Duniya, that flexibility was not there. Even though social media got rectified later on, but in education you know that there are many peripherals, being it an education student or a university, college, or lead generation providers or social media. So entire 360-degree ecosystem was not getting integrated into a single CRM. Right, so, and also the funnel management was a little bit difficult as it being a B2B CRM. So I knew that Extra CRM will be the one-stop solution for me because of the various flexibilities it comes along with. And the best part is that, so as I told you, we have two brands. Mentor BB is primarily an EdTech, and BB is primarily a B2B college community. Okay. So the flexibility that Extra Edge has, that it gives you a foundation layer, and you can define your business processes on top of it. So now currently I'm using CRM, Extra CRM for both the brands. So for Beep, I'm using it from the perspective of B2B funnel, and Mentor Beep from B2C funnel. And both the business processes are completely different, but both are being handled very seamlessly and smoothly.
Now I would also want to know that, how did Extra Edge help you to solve the mentioned challenges?
So first of all, as I talked about, it has a flexibility. So it gives you a kind of a platform like a Salesforce, where you can build upon your business process flows, right? And then your counselors comes into it. Now then, from a sales, particularly B2C perspective, you have counselors, right, whom you can gauge what kind of work done they are doing, work they are doing on daily basis, how many leads are being touched upon. Then there are IVR integrations to automate the process. Then there is recording flexibility to further fine-tune and train the counselor so that they keep on improving on daily basis. Then recent with the business WhatsApp integration, so that has helped us drastically, and we have been able to get a lot of leads moved into the positive pipeline from being to a neutral and negative. So that integration has helped us a lot. Now we are planning to integrate chatbot, right? So specifically on our website. So all these things, the small things which forms as a peripheral around your business process, right? So they are getting integrated, right? So social media leads are directly coming into the CRM. My publishers like Siksha, I'm working with Siksha, College Tour, College Dunia, all those leads are coming directly into the CRM. So, right, so all channels coming into a single CRM, which gives me the overview of my top of the funnel, and which then I'm able to manage and see within the CRM how they are moving, which channel is working well, and then now a lot of, reporting engine, right? So a lot of work has been done on that side compared to previous versions of external CRM. So that analytics is coming along in very handy. So that's how. So it's almost now becoming a one-stop solution for me. And then best part is that the main thing I liked is like giving me a platform and I can define my business process flow according to my needs.
So, sir, after implementing the CRM, how did you find the changes in counselors' efficiency?
Definitely, what is happening with the leads, which counselor is working on their pipeline with what efficiency, which follow-ups are being missed, which are being taken care of. So, I'm now able to get all those, visibility in terms of each and every counselor. So, and then it helps to manage the managers. Right, to keep the counselor on toes, to help them, guide them, these are the potential leads, how to prioritize, which source leads to be taken up first. So all that thing has happened in increasing the efficiency.
What results did you achieve by using our CRM and marketing automation tool?
So see, for any organization, right, it's very important to have their processes in place. Right, and the processes works with the help of good systems coming into the ecosystem. So extra edge for mentor BB is like a focal point, right? So everything coming in there, then being nurtured by the counselors, taken care by the counselor, and then eventually resulting into the revenue. And fortunately, where we were back 1 year, so we have almost in terms of revenue with the help of CRM, so 10x growth we have seen. So now we are at like in terms of big numbers, maybe the growth will come down from 10x to 5x, but with the flexibility and the ease of usage and in terms of management reporting, analytics and dashboard, it is giving us a lot of insights. So that is helping us a lot and in driving our revenues, keeping us focused, what is happening on what front, for which product. So a mentor is more like of an edtech aggregator, right? So we are working with various edtech companies, colleges, universities, right? So, and we become their helping hand in terms of sales and marketing, a complete parallel sales and marketing arm for them. So managing different products with different academic partners, right? So it's a very cumbersome thing. So, but that very beautifully gets translated and covered into the CRM, and prevents us from any, a mess around in terms of understanding what is happening. So I'm very, really happy that I've taken the decision to continue with Extra Edge in this company as well. And it has been worth for it, and it has been very helpful as well. So first point is that the flexibility, as I am reiterating it again, it gives you a platform where you can customize your business process, you can integrate all your channels and sources. Second, Extra Edge CRM also gives you the advantage that it's being used by many of the higher education institutes, right? So when I'm, or even the lead generators like Siksha, College India. So it's like the integration becomes very seamless and flexible. So all the partners in the ecosystem are already aware what APIs to use, what kind of parameters needs to be passed. So if I go with a CRM which is not well known, not well accepted in the education, so I mean one single integration will take a month's time. So now that happens within a single day. So that gives a lot of advantage. And yes, and the third is that the economical flexibility, right, which is of utmost importance for any organization, right? So sometimes it happens that people compromise in terms of quality, in terms of system, to keep the cost down. But the major benefit is that the cost is down here, as well as the flexibilities and the output from the CRM is at the benchmark level.
So, sir, how has your experience been so far with our customer success manager?
So, it has been very wonderful, very supportive, very prompt, and I'm happy that Extra Edge has come a long way. They have started, they have already started focusing on customer success profile. Earlier, it used not used to be there, but this client management thing, it's very, very important for any SaaS business to outperform others. And your team is very well equipped. Your customer success manager aware ki what kind of issue is coming in or what kind of a support is required by the client. So they are able to immediately redirect within the organization, and within 2 to 3 days, depending upon the issue, all the things or the support required, it gets resolved. I would really like to commend Sushil, whom I have been knowing for quite some time now. So the team that he has built, so it's really fantastic, very humble team, very, I would say, ethically oriented team, and the way they converse with respect and with the accountability and ownership, it's really fantastic. So kudos to him.
इसमें कुछ फीचर्स बहुत अच्छे लगे, मैं वन बाय वन आपको बताता हूँ। सबसे पहले तो मुझे अच्छा लगा एक असाइनमेंट रूल। मेरे सपोज 10 लोगों की टीम है, स्टार्टिंग में मुझे वन बाय वन असाइन करना पड़ता था, मेरा हाफ डे उसी में चला जाता था। अभी क्या हो रहा है कि मैं उनको सीधा इंटीग्रेट करके असाइनमेंट रूल में पूरे टीम मेंबर्स को विद सोर्स या विद पैरामीटर में ऐड करता हूँ, तो मेरे ऑटोमेटिकली लीड इक्वली सबको जाते हैं। तो इससे टीम में टीम को क्या लगता है कि सबको इक्वली गया है, तो ऑब्वियसली जो परफॉर्मर होगा वो टॉप करेगा, जो नॉन परफॉर्मर डाउन रहेगा। तो ये चीज़ मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी असाइनमेंट रूल वाला। सेकंड मुझे लगा उसमें ड्रिप मार्केटिंग में मुझे कम्युनिकेशन भेजना है पर्टिकुलर सोर्स के पर्टिकुलर लीड्स को पर्टिकुलर मैसेज, तो वो भी मेरे ऑटोमेशन उसमें होता है। और थर्ड चीज़ बाकी तो रिपोर्टिंग्स वगैरह और कॉलिंग भी मुझे ट्रैक होती थी, मैं रिकॉर्डिंग भी सुन पाता था, तो इससे मुझे कौन क्या बात कर रहा है और कौन किसकी पिच अच्छी होनी चाहिए, तो ये फीचर्स भी मुझे उसमें मिले, तो उससे मेरा काम इजी हो गया और मुझे टीम को रीच करना नहीं पड़ा। मैं सीधा सीआरएम से जाके पूरी टीम की काउंसलिंग और पिचिंग सुन के मैं उनका उस पर वर्क किया, और मेरा ऑब्वियसली उसमें तो मेरा आउटपुट अच्छा है, तो टीम ग्रो कर।